To stretch the psoas, you're going to get into a half kneel position. It's important that you hold a posterior pelvic tilt, meaning your pelvis or your tail is stuck between your legs type of feeling. So you have to hold that when you're in a half kneel. So I'm going to hold my posterior pelvic tilt, and then when I go to bend in the front knee, I should only be able to go so far because I'm holding the tilt. Once you're in that position, you're going to raise the arm of the side of the leg that's down, and you're going to lean to the side, and you should feel the stretch all the way down. You can hold that for 30 seconds. Other side, posterior tilt into the knee, raise, and lean. And that's how you can do a good psoas stretch.